Hello everyone, this is Shivangi ma'am here. I'm here to teach SST to Standard 1, okay? And chapter is chapter 3. Your chapter name is Clean and Healthy. So, I hope whatever the question answer I've provided of previous chapter, you all have completed it. Do your work on time and let's get started with the chapter. So, on the very first page of this chapter, here a poem given. Ek poem di hui hai, hum usko padhenge, okay? Each day we have a bath, fill a bucket with water fast. Every day we take bath with a full bucket of water. Use soap for body and face, clean hard under the nails. We use soap to clean our body and face and we clean under our nails also. Pour water to rinse the hair and wipe ourselves with care. We pour water on our head also to clean our hair. And then we wipe ourselves with towel. Each day we have a bath for a fresh and healthy start. And every day we take bath. Why? To clean our body, to be healthy. Okay? हम रोज नहाते हैं ताकि साफ सुथरे रहें और एक fresh start हो day का. Okay? We must take care of our body. We must stay clean and healthy. We should always take care of our body. हमें हमेशा साफ सुथरा रहना चाहिए. साफ सुथरा रहने से हमें कोई बीमारी भी नहीं होती है. Okay? Now, how do we stay clean? हम clean कैसे रहेंगे? तो हमें कुछ चीजें हैं. We must do the following things like brush our teeth in the morning and before going to bed at night. So, we should brush our teeth. Brush करना चाहिए every morning and every night. Bed पे जाने से पहले रात में हमें brush करना चाहिए ताकि जो भी हम खाते हैं, जो भी अटक जाता है हमारे teeth में, that should get removed. Okay? Wash our hands before and after eating and after using the toilet. So, we should always wash our hand regularly. अभी फिलहाल this pandemic जो ये virus वाला बीमारी आया है, इसकी वजह से तो सब कह रहे हैं कि regularly we should wash hands for 20 seconds. So, we should keep this a healthy habit. इसे हमें regularly करना चाहिए. And of course, while doing, कुछ करने के बाद, while using, after using toilet और खाने से पहले और खाने के बाद, हमें अच्छे से हाथ को धोना चाहिए, okay? Bath every day with soap and water. We should bath every day. हमें हमेशा नहाना चाहिए with soap and water. Why? Because soap and water clean the germs and dirt from our body. Cut our nails and keep them clean. We should always cut our nails and keep them. Should always cut our nails and keep them clean. Okay? Use a clean towel or wipe to wipe ourselves. We should always use a clean towel. Saaf towel हमें use करना चाहिए अपने आप को पोछने के लिए. Okay? Wear clean clothes. You should not wear the used clothes which you wore yesterday or used clothes नहीं पहनने चाहिए. We should wear always clean clothes. Never share a toothbrush, comb, towel and hanky with anyone. These are the personal things. One should keep it personal. हमें अपना खुद का रखना चाहिए और इसे share नहीं करना चाहिए. It can make us ill. अगर हम अपनी personal चीजें किसी को देंगे तो वो अगर वो कोई germs carry कर रहे होंगे तो वो उसमें चले जाएंगे और वापस हमारे पास आके it will make us ill. हमें बीमार कर सकती है चीजें. Stay healthy. We must exercise every day. Running, swimming and playing keep us healthy. So, to be healthy, tandurust rehne ke liye hame exercise karna chahiye. And these are the things like running, swimming and playing. Jo kids hote hain mostly, they should do running, swimming, playing. Kyun? Kyunki isse hamari body movement young rehti hai. Regular body movement hoti rehti hai. Uski wajah se hum healthy rehte hain. Okay? Rest and sleep. So, apart from doing things like exercise and everything like daily works, we should also should rest and take a proper sleep. We must rest when we are tired. We must sleep for 8 hours every night. We must हमें अच्छे से सोना चाहिए क्योंकि सोने time हमारी body को अच्छे से rest मिलती है. जितना भी हम काम करते हैं उससे relaxation मिलती है, rest मिलती है. Okay? और 8 hours at least a person should sleep. एक आदमी को 8 घंटे सोना जरूर चाहिए. Our body gets rest when we sleep. So when we sleep, our body goes in a relaxation mode. अच्छे से relax होती है body. Like this is Kuhu. Kuhu eats fresh and clean food. She drinks clean water and Kuhu is a healthy girl. So Kuhu is following all the healthy habits. Like she eats fresh food, clean water, and always she always drink clean water. So she will always remain a healthy girl. Okay. So, इससे हमें क्या पता चला कि हमें अपनी डेली लाइफ्स में हेल्दी हैबिट्स को अच्छे से अडॉप्ट करना चाहिए, हेल्दी हैबिट्स को फॉलो करना चाहिए, जिसकी वजह से हम हेल्दी और क्लीन रहेंगे. ओके, एंड ये चीज हमें कभी बीमार भी नहीं करेगी. अंडरस्टैंड? सो ये आपका चैप्टर कंप्लीट हो गया. एंड नाउ आई विल प्रोवाइड यू द वर्ड मीनिंग एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर वर्क फ्रॉम टू योर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. अच्छे से आप उसे अपनी कॉपी में नोट डाउन कर लेना. Stay home, stay safe, students.